And I was a very, very, very little girl when I realized that we don't live what we preach. And so at this point, we've gotten to the point where folks have commandeered Christianity, and this stuff that we practice in our churches is not Christianity. It is counterfeit. It has nothing to do with love. It has all to do with nationalism and who can I get to be on the bottom because I must be on the top. It has nothing to do with God, Jesus, love, and righteousness. It has everything to do with fear.